Hello guys, and welcome back to iTalk Anime. At the time of writing, Horimiya Season 2 has not been renewed for Season 2 and unfortunately, it remains unlikely that the series will return. Whilst fans of Horimiya will be desperate for a second season, it remains unlikely that the anime will be making the return. Horimiya is easily popular enough with fans around the world to warrant a renewal, currently scoring an 8.49 by 10 on my anime list and 8.5 by 10 on IMDb. However, the issue is that season 1 of the anime adaptation has already covered the majority of the manga and as the series concluded in late 2020, there is not enough source material for a second season. The good news for fans of the series is that there is still some new Horimiya content on the horizon. At the time of this video, two more OVAs are scheduled to release in May 2021, titled Midsummer Day and A Kind Person. There is a possibility that a second season based on an original story could be produced in the future, however, at this time, it appears more likely that several additional OVAs will be produced, rather than a full second season. So I will create a video when there is any update, so thanks for watching, and subscribe for more anime news and updates, and I will see you in the next video.